Here we are, here we are. All right, everybody, clamber.
Look what they did
Mr. Archie Bunker, speaking in reply to the editorial broadcast last Saturday.
Good evening, everybody. This is Archie Bunker of 704 Hauser Street, veteran of the big war, speaking on behalf of Guns for Everybody. Now, question. What was the first thing that the communists done when they took over in Russia? Answer, gun control. And there's a lot of people in this country who want to do the same thing to us here in a kind of conspiracy, see. You take your big international bankers, they want to, masticate the people of this here nation like puppets on a wing. And then when they get that done, turn us over to the communists.
Oh, Archie, I'm now, glad I'm they put you on a stool. You look taller sitting down.
Now, I want to talk about another thing that's on everybody's mind today, and that's your stick-ups and your skyjackers, which, if that was up to me, I could end the skyjackers tomorrow.
You could?
All you got to do is arm all your passengers. He ain't got no more superiority there. He ain't going to dare to pull out no rod. And then your airlines, then they wouldn't have to chase the passengers on the ground no more. They just pass out the pistols at the beginning of the trip, and they pick them up again at the end. Case closed.
That's incredible, Arnold.
Triggered.